Let's go.
Hold on, Tommy.
Thank you.
So, nothing here. Nothing to get from here. Okay, no way. There's something to do, I'm sure, but I don't know what is it. So...
This is dumb. We should be pushing in.
We hold the perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case it comes this way.
I got something. Shit. Get in there. Okay, girl. Step out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners, they could be hiding anywhere. Might have heard something. We'll check it out. Go, girl.
I think it came from back there!
I see her!
What?
around somewhere.
Damn.
Holy fuck!
Man. Okay.
Okay. What else? Anybody here? Actually, I'll leave it like this. There, thumb.
Yeah. heart. Ugh, that smell. I hate shamblers. just in case.
Okay, just wanna get back to the wolf. Oh, there. Get back here. This one, 30.
Like they've been locked in here for years.
That's it.
How do I get to those stairs? hope you did that, Tommy.
Yeah.
freak me out.
Yeah. This'll do.
But
we got another trespasser. A girl. Did you see her?
No, but the fucking guy is nearby.
Oh, shit!
We're looking for two!
The fuck's all that smoke?
He blew up one of our trucks.
How'd you let that happen?
Just find them. I want those fucking trespassers! We're under attack! Think it came from over there! Every building in the area searched. We're not alone.
careful. No one around.
Nothing to report in the house.
What?
Someone fucking got him!
We need to stop this now!
Found it! Right here!
Move! Move!
weapon.
Anyone got a visual on her? Anyone got a fucking visual on her?
Jorge? You with me? Come on.
I got you covered.
through there.
Let's see.
Trespasser. Fucking fool in the TV station. That was Scars.
I think these trespassers might be working with them. Don't drop your guard.
Go into that house! Get in there! Go!
They found him. Should we go help?
No. She's here. Hold your breath.
Something. I'll go check it out. Ambush! Think it came from back there! Make a grid, sweep the area. Watch for Scars.
Thank you.
are you doing here?
I think I'd let you do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
How hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah. Right. See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah. Hey, be smart about it.
Okay. The hell are we searching for?
Trespasser.
I got the one on the left.
Shit again? We need more guys by the fucking wall.
Preaching to the choir, man.
Try that house?
Yeah.
It's Jack! He's dead! Sound off.
No, no, no. How is this happening? Who the hell did this?
Come on!
Oh my God! okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina!
Sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah, okay, come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friends' problems are my problems. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Got aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see. Shit.
Should compensate for the bullet drop. Just take your time. There you go.
Sounds attracting them.
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. No rush. You'll find it. There you go. Two down.
Oh, come on.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
Huh. What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. Munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Spotting two still. Try again. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it? You're a natural.
What you think?
Beautiful. Three left. You're really getting it.
Yes.
A couple more out there. Well done. To tell Joel about this. Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first.
When is that? Hold on, chef in the can.
I'm not supposed to say anything. But
Joel's nothing
to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay.
الرسالة صار أعتقد لقيت التوالي.
That was y'all shooting out there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
أنت كلاعب قد بوري غالية.
I see you've you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, you
have to tell Regina.
Well, there's that music store down there. I bet they got good.
شايف إذا بظهر لما عم كيف مودن وافر الجديد.
I mean that area is long overdue for a sweep anyway.
لا من مش استنى بنختي. عملها بري اوردر.
And that's our cue.
قصدي بدك العب هنا قد بور على ال.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
شوف اذا في قديش. في في حاجة هنستفيد فيها من هنا الجهة التانية.
Why do you guys always volunteer for this patrol?
It's got the most comfortable couch in all the lookouts. Set by the fire, put your feet up. Imagine.
مش حاجة هنا نستفيد منها؟ ما في.
I'm just making sure I have everything.
Maybe you don't need any.
I left selling Zaro.
Yeah, it sounds beautiful.
شال الكهرباء عندك ولا قطع؟
What's the savage starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's.
إذا جاية من نقعد.
Okay, let's go.
All right, on me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay, thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
مش عارف والله زين ولا لا.
You know what? Not really my cup of tea, but Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty.
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match.
محمود يمكن بدخل على
فكرة. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but.
يوم حكينا.
That was a nice twist, how they.
إذا بدك نخش رومات.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah, sounds good. Hey, Shimmer, don't get into trouble.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What?
Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep.
بيطلع لنا واحد مخبى ما تلمسنيش.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome. This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina.
Of course not.
Okay, good.
أهلا تعالى نزار.
You ever been here before?
I'm just patrolling the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
قبل بيطلع لي واحد بتخبي تحت الأرض ولمس السماء.
Looks like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
Not sure.
Is it one of us?
Nah. Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. I just roamed in.
كبير انتظار. هلقيتها يطلع له قلب المسنين. اهلا اهلا بالمتابعين سنة اثنين بالذات راح ايوه انا زاخر ليك تطلعش سمك لي
This way. Okay. Let's take him out.
انت هو عشان بس هذا صاحب.
I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
Yeah, you too. So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
بحب اقتلهم زي هيك سنيكينج ومتخش السكت واحد ولا التاني.
It looks like it might be something.
Following you. Fucking get it.
We sure did.
You good?
You know, other than being really old, ain't nothing solid, not a sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
Okay. What to do?
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Spores are clear.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them too, anyway. They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way you go.
No, Jesse and I are just friends. Not so keen with this one.
We'll see.
Don't hold your breath.
Think you can squeeze through there? See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jeez.
Only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson. Yeah.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that can help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Follow Route 5. That should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy. us. Her love. What the fuck?